Okay, so I'm about to get out the little bit of slag and then pour the mold. So
here we go. Motherfucker, that's heavy. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I know, I need a better pour system, but I don't have it yet, so I work with what I got. Oh, this still... I'd make a better holder for this. Definitely should put on my gloves. I'm gonna rapidly cool the metal that fell out. Steam bath. So yeah, that was a horrible pour, but there you go. Those are my cupcake ingots. That's what that looks like on the inside. That is a lot of slag down there, but I could work through it. All right, there you go. Not perfect, but it works.